I'm gonna compare how this pizza looks in real life than how it does on the package. So first I'm gonna open it up, preheat the oven to 450 degrees, spray a pan with non-stick cooking spray, place the pizza on it, and put it in the oven for around 12 minutes. That's how I usually like it. Then I'm gonna take it out. This is how it's supposed to look, and this is how it actually looks.